Today we're going to write these three equations in slope intercept form. So to do that, remember, slope intercept form is y equals mx plus b. So the y is by itself, the x term is first, and then our constant is going to go right there. So for this one, y is already on the side by itself, but it has this 2. So to get rid of the 2, this is multiplication. We have to do multiplication by dividing. So we're going to divide this by 2. Then we're going to divide each term by 2. The y's cancel out. So we have y equals negative 5 halves x plus 2. So in this case, our slope is going to be negative 5 halves. Our y-intercept is going to be 2. Now let's look at this one. This is actually in standard form right now, but we need to put it in slope-intercept form. So, first thing I'm going to do is, to get that y by itself, is I need to move this 3x. We move the whole entire term by adding or subtracting. So I'm going to subtract 3x from each side. Those cancel. I get 4y equals, the x term goes first, negative 3x plus 12. Now we need to get rid of the 4. This is multiplication, so we undo it by dividing. We're going to divide each term by 4. When I do this, I get y equals negative 3 fourths x plus 3. So in this case, the slope equals negative 3 fourths. The y-intercept equals 3. We have one more. This one is actually in point slope form, which we haven't really talked about yet, but we will this week. So I need to simplify this. Again, this needs to be in the form of y equals mx plus b. First thing we need to do is get rid of this parenthesis. So we're going to distribute the 1 half. So y plus 5 equals 1 half x plus half of 4 is 2. So now we just need to move the 5. How do we undo plus 5? We subtract 5 from each side, and you get y equals 1 half x minus 3. So in this case, the slope is 1 half, and the y-intercept is